Hello and welcome to Art Bites from the Mariana Kisler Beach Museum of Art. My name is Kim Richards, and I'd like to share with you today this oil painting by Oscar Limer entitled Living Waters Ranch. Oscar Limer is a Kansas painter. He was born in Wichita, Kansas. He earned a 3-year certificate in painting from the Minneapolis School of Fine Art in Minnesota. And then he went to the University of Kansas and earned a Bachelor's of Fine Arts in Drawing and Painting, and then furthered his education at the University of Wichita with a Master's of Fine Arts in Drawing. Limer has been painting for over 9 decades, and he spent 33 years of that of his career as an educator, teaching and working as an administrator at Kansas State University in the art department. His mediums are varied. I have included an example here of a lithograph from a street scene in Wichita. But he spends a lot of his time in watercolor. So here are two examples. One showing the landscapes that he creates so many of. This is another landscape of Living Waters Ranch in watercolor. And then an abstraction also done in watercolor. I thought it might be fun to spend some time with Living Waters Ranch by doing a compare and contrast between it and another landscape from Limer. Before that, we do that, I would like to share a quote from him. It says, "I was interested in simplifying nature and painting the universal. It's a matter of if nature is more important to you physically or intrinsically as an artist," thinking about his abstract work. Both ways, you get a different quality. Now, I don't know if you choose to think that the styles in these two pieces are that much different. They're both a little bit leaning towards the abstract, but I do think Living Waters Ranch might be more realistic than Approaching Storm, the watercolor that's on the right. So as you do some compare and contrast, think about lines and how he's made use of the lines. Are they soft and curvy? Do they draw your eye back to the horizon line of the piece and through the picture? Or are they a little straighter edged, maybe creating some blocks? And how does your eye move through the lines? How do the lines draw your eye through that piece of Approaching Storm? What are the moods between each one? Do you see a difference there? Which one do you like better? How do you see his treatment of color here? Now, of course, we're comparing an oil painting with a watercolor, so there is going to be some difference in the intensity of the color. But thinking about the palette, do you find them very similar, or do you find them different? Where do you notice the colors being distributed throughout the pieces? For example, the yellow, finding the yellow in Living Waters Ranch, and where has he used that? And then finding the yellow in Approaching Storm, and how has he applied that? As we take one last look at Living Waters Ranch, I'd like to share another quote from Limer. That he says that most of my paintings come from depicting the joy of the day. So as you spend a few moments just looking at this piece, does this piece bring you joy? Can you imagine being out there looking, taking in this scene? Thank you for joining me to take a look at Living Waters Ranch by Oscar Limer. And I hope you join us again for another Art Bites.